I'll wait for your invite and then I start broadcast.
Well, that's right. I forgot I had to invite you. I was just kind of running around in circles waiting for you to arrive.
Jesus Christ. Where's my roll of tissue, man?
It has
I think
been
my sister.
stolen.
Like, my sister came in here and she's like cleaning up my room, I guess, because I have my bags of recycling and garbage. And she's just cleaning it, and I'm like, I just realized my tissue was gone. I'm like, where the fuck is my roll of tissue?
She took it as a reward.
I need it for my nose, man. All right, broadcast. Your shirt.
Maybe. I don't remember why.
I just never remember grabbing one like that. It goes down like that.
Right,
well, like a V-neck.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't remember what shirts I put on. I put on whatever I have in my closet. Well, yeah, I like shirts. Makes me feel, you know, not freezing.
Alright.
Nice X.
Thank you.
We go down here, no?
Yeah. Wait, was that you that joined my stream?
I don't think so.
Oh, the moment I started it, I was like, oh, second person. I'm coming. There's still a delay on my stream. Gotta change that shit.
I mean, it's good to have still.
Yeah, cause what they call them, stream snipers or something.
Yeah. When we're playing multiplayer games. Oh, this place is ominous.
Yeah. Was this the way we took? Remember that time there was like a right way and a left way? We finished the right and this was the left, right?
I think so.
Okay, just to remember where we left off.
I did that.
We have to go back up there, I think. It's okay, believe in yourself. Whee!
I saw. Still going. Still going.
That's already pulled out.
Yeah, because I had to run through here, freaking.
Oh, now we go to
the
world.
Damn it! I thought I could cheese through it.
A spooky world.
Oh! Oh, great. Oh, great.
Let's fucking go. Beat their asses.
Oh!
Eat ass.
Oh god, that's
no,
hurt.
Bad.
Ow.
Ooh, I got shoved. Fuck. Whoa.
I'm getting hit by this random guy. Get it. That's just it.
Well, we didn't really, or you didn't fully check the one in over here, right?
is a reaper. Oh!
Wee! Oh, hello! How's it going?
Nice try, butthole. I can't do it right now.
I can hear your dog just
He's losing his mind. Jesus Christ, this Reaper.
What's going down here?
Get my ass kicked.
Alright. I guess that was it. Cause then, we can go back to the right now where that we killed that one fire fuck. Oh wait! No, come in here! We didn't go in here.
Where's come in here?
The door you opened out here?
I don't know where you went.
I'm literally in front of you.
Oh. Okay. Oh yeah, this is the door we opened before.
Yeah. You didn't go through here.
I was looking around because last time I just ran through everything because fucking you died and I had no healing left. Not just lead.
Got the thing over here.
Oh, there's a ladder. I found some freaking armor.
Next one's up there, I'll go get it.
Well, I was freaking customizing my character's armor.
I would still say look around just in case there's items, even though I got the thingy.
Well, I looked at this area here.
Wee. It just gets that.
Searing accusation.
Did you look in there?
And where?
Over here. Behind you.
It doesn't even show your, like, light anymore. Yeah, I went in there.
Okay. And then now it's just going up the stairs.
Whee!
If you want, I don't know if there's an item up there. You can just run across and jump. And then just, yeah, go back up the stairs after you look, but yeah, I don't know if there's an item.
I don't see one.
Oh. Okay. Let's go!
Okay.
Yes. There's a memory thingy.
Their words are veiled when they speak to me, but I know what they think. That by marrying such a minor noble, I'm putting my happiness before the good of the royal line and the welfare of Mondstadt.
Oh yes, it does.
All of the things that I do, this kingdom is my home.
Okay, so that means we have to go
over. I will do everything I can to protect it, as I always have. As you did,
can't open this door for you.
But I refuse to accept that that requires forsaking the woman I love. Sophia only makes me a better man, a better king. And Mondstadt will be all the stronger with her at my side.
I'm hiding my armor right now. Open the door.
And then that leads back to the And then this way.
Another item.
Just go back to where I think it is, or am I just no? I don't know. Yes, it did.
Oh,
okay. So we're back here. So that means we have to go back to the fucking
I gave away, but if
where
I
we fought the like fire.
She gave me a stick.
Oh, we go back to where we fight fire, dude.
But that guy was scary.
Wee.
Upgrade my character.
I think you have the. Was it no? I was like, I think you have a seed near him. Did you not?
I don't think so.
That fucking tail.
Hold on, before we do that, I want to go here real swift. Phil Swift here. Phil Swift here!
Do we have any... Oh, you're checking the bell doors?
Well, not this one, I don't think. This one is... Oh. This one I can open. Open Sesame! There you go. Like that. That ruffle your jimmies?
More so hurts my brain because I don't know where to go next. There's so many ways we can go and I'm just like, my brain.
Oh no, Papa, don't do it.
I like how we just start calling her Papa since the fucking first person got, like, vengeance for. Okay, let's see what's in here. What is in here?
Ooh, I got a splitting axe. That's pretty neat.
I think I wanna upgrade that fucking sword that does like 300 fucking... I don't know. 250 bleed probably I'll do. I need like 29 radiance, so... Let me get up there on radiance.
I guess I'll use this sword for now until I get two more levels. Well, I need to go in the evil place.
Evil!
Alright.
P-World.
I don't like how there's a statue of that moth. Oh! These guys are kind of tanky.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm supposed to be here yet. I can't fucking. Oh!
Let's see what's ahead a little bit.
Let's see if there's like a checkpoint.
Yeah. And then after we check that.
Spooky.
Oh damn it. Oh god! Papa, don't do it! Oh! I missed. Oh! Oh, he's got behind me!
Whoa. You fat fuck.
Okay.
Certain checkpoint yet? Cause god damn. There's a leaving spooky world thing.
I'll get the fuck out of the spooky world. Huh? Oh, we can't go that way.
Oh, boss fight.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh god, no.
Hey, okay, well, I guess we're going back the other way.
He is the one I think that gives you this axe.
What, the one you're holding?
Yeah. But he does like big ice things.
Okay. Big ice things.
We can try the other door near Jack Black 2.0.
I don't think I have that key.
Oh,
son of a bitch.
I mean, we can also check the door near the fucking blacksmith. I don't know if we're strong enough for those guys yet. They beat ass.
I think that's the same key as the other one you mentioned.
The
other place
door.
I was thinking about is, it's over here somewhere. Should have got this freaking evil place.
I guess just rest.
Yeah, I can rest. Get out of the evil! There we go.
Alright.
Now we go this way. Fuck you. If I can stop missing every swing. Here you go, it's Papa. There you go, fuck Papa.
We're fine. Oh, another one.
There we go. We go up and around.
Oh, that door.
Yep.
But yeah, the door with the near the blacksmith was also just a normal door.
Well, I tried that door like when we first got there, and it said I needed a key. What is here? Secrets?
Oh. Okay.
Oh, we found a back entrance.
I mean,
I guess we can just go through here then. And we can go.
Go to the, like I said, the Jack Black 2.0, just to see. Because it was also a bell door, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which one was it? I think it's... Is that that one? No. Is it this one?
Oh, shit. How my download so it's going fast now on Persona? The fuck? I looked back and it's already at 21 gigabytes. I'm like, okay, I'll take it, I guess. Alright, that door.
I need a poke perch key.
Okay. Now let's go this way quickly. I think it's this way. Doesn't hurt to try. Because sometimes I don't even know the keys I pick up. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Wee!
Where'd you go?
Wouldn't you like to know what they're pushing? Oh. Go down. Hi. I'm gonna kill
below us, isn't it? Oh.
Yeah. Alright, we got that shield guy to deal with first and some dokies, so. Wait, where you going?
Is it not this way?
No.
God damn it.
Down there. Asleep, Drift, don't act up, please. Alright, we're good. Where's the shield fucker?
He's inside the cage.
Don't open it yet. We should deal with this guy first.
I just got the doggy.
Okay, I was gonna be like... Alright, we're good.
Well, that was easy.
And now we try the door.
See,
it's one of those fucking Radiance fucker. Remember that guy that was like kept dodging? For some reason it was like bugging.
You need a poke. Okay. Let's get open.
Booty cheeks. Okay. Now we go back to where we fought Fireman. Where am I going? This way. I don't remember where we fought Fireman, but you got this.
Yeah. Yeah, Fireman. Yeah.
Just why?
I mean, this is the don't know where we're going, but we're going somewhere. We're going to a place!
Is this it? How is this?
I don't know.
Wait, this was after we fought him, right?
I believe so. Because okay. The fire dog. It's right there.
Okay.
Hiding behind the door. You think you're clever? You ain't! There is a thing here, though. Like a crimson butterfly thing.
To get revenge for someone. Or vengeance.
Vengeance. Oh, there's a guy, Medhi. I don't know who you killed, Medhi, but it's wrong.
I feel like that's maybe the name of the person they killed and were avenging. I don't know.
Tell me someone's name was Papa.
I mean, it makes sense. Someone would make their name that. I mean, I named myself, like, what?
I choked
I think I did. No, on Elden Ring, I think I named myself Beefus or something. Beefy Boy or Beefus or something. I don't know, can you talk to this thing? Or this guy? Or is he dead?
Use severed hands to purchase items.
Oh.
I don't have any severed hands.
Well, let's go.
I haven't exactly been cutting off people's hands. It's kind of fucked up, if you don't think.
There's nothing here.
I found a charred finger.
Guess that's it. Just dead ends here, so maybe there's someone else somewhere else we turn around here. I think
probably.
All right, going down here. Back down. Never mind. I'm sure there's multiple ways we can go here. I'm zooming.
I'm on my way.
Doggy, doggos.
Doggy doggos.
Look it up. Oh! I stomped on it.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Fuck that cart. Nothing. Oh, wait.
Oh, yep. The fucking. Oh. But that's where we came from. Hold on. This way. Oh, I remember. That was from, like, the weird bridge we took. So we go back this way. And we go back around to the bridge where we killed him. And then we just keep going straight instead of here. Because this is where we took the spooky bridge.
Not the spooky bridge.
Keep going. See, I remember. Big brain.
This is where we fought that one Reaper.
Yeah. I don't even know if it's called a Reaper.
I'm just going based off it. He's wearing all black, he's got a hood on.
There's a fire doggy in there. Be careful.
I see that. But the other freaking fire dinked him.
Whoa! Fuck
got you, dog.
I missed. Oh! I missed. Ooh.
Increase my radiance. God damn.
What? So you hit that fire trap.
God damn it!
God, at least there's a thing right there that lets you leave Spooky World.
This is bullshit. Oh my god.
Bruh, my weapon just went through him. Why does it just keep going through him?
Get the fuck out of here.
Jesus Christ, man. Oh, boss fight.
Man!
This one shouldn't be so bad, though, because it's like...
I think look at my health. It is all white.
It looks full to me.
My entire health bar is just white.
Was there a... There's no checkpoint nearby, right?
Nope.
No scene.
We got this!
Yeah. No, it's probably... a decent boss. Wait! Come here, actually. Let me know if it heals you.
It does.
Okay, let me know when it's full, because I can't see.
It's pretty much full.
Okay.
Thank you! The Light Reaper. Okay! Well, I'm on fire.
Get off your fucking whatever it is.
Whoo! Trying to hit me with the Getsuka Tensho, dude. You can't do that.
Who are ya?
Ow.
Okay, maybe he might be a little too beefy for us, I don't know.
I mean, this was the guy from the beginning, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Ow! Oh my god! That thing double hits?!
Fuck.
Oh my god, they bleed.
So, right now, basically, our only options is this boss or the fucking other boss that gives us this axe.
Oh man, this seems like the... what's it called, boss? Like, main story boss.
Probably.
The other one seems optional.
So that one might actually be not so hard, that axe guy I was talking about. Oh my god. Wah! Goodbye.
Oh! Ow. Oh god.
It's okay, you can save your healing for yourself. It's okay.
No, no, you're not allowed to drink.
Why not?
No. Did I really not revive you because an enemy's near?
Well, I guess you gotta use your healing for yourself now.
God damn it. Oh my god. This is fucked up. I'm just... Whew!
Wait, but then we'll have to keep fighting him anyways, because you need your souls, right?
Yeah. Unless I die near the gate.
I mean, that works.
I don't know how I'm dodging these, by the way. Oh.
Oh, hi.
You're not allowed to die.
Next thing you know, I got his fucking sit on. Where is he? Camera's fucking up.
I'm not even locking on to him during this. Alright, he's off the horse.
He's gonna do a swipe, isn't he? A little fire swipe.
Woo!
Yeah. Do it, fucker. Oh, he did another one. Goodbye.
Oh my god! Ow. Stop it. Oh!
Goodbye. Oh god.
Oh!
Hello there.
We're back.
Let me, can I upgrade?
I mean, you just lost all your souls.
No, I didn't. That's you.
Do you not lose them?
No.
That's honky shit.
I'm gonna do radiance. I need to start increasing that shit so I can do more.
Damn, I'm so close to using that weapon.
Guess we gotta go back to him, or do you wanna try Iceman? You got a bucket on your fucking head.
Cause I'm Bucket Man. I'm like looking at the different helmets. Might just stick with what I had. Alright. Well, we need to go back to this boss fight.
Oh, you're just running past him? Okay, I'm coming. This seems dangerous.
It's fine.
No, these dogs are catching up to us.
It's fine.
Yo! Make up your mind who you're hitting, fucker. He was like chasing you, and then he did a 360 to hit me. Ah! He's trying to eat my ass! Lord have mercy on my soul. I'm sorry. Whoa. Thank you.
Whoa,
Serpentine.
But oh. Our asses. Maybe, wait. Come this way. Or wait, is he here anymore?
I don't know.
He's not here anymore.
Tell me he just did that because fuck you, that's why.
Yeah. Oh my god, we have so many enemies to fight. Jesus Christ! Yep. I'll deal with doggies. Oh, I'm not dealing with doggies. I'm getting things thrown at me, that's what.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Things keep calling me. He probably comes back like another time. I think sometimes I think I'm too beefy when I'm not. Or I'm just too
aggressive. This isn't Wulong.
I'm just aggressive, okay? I like just running in there and be like, fuck you. Man.
Oh, that thing has a thing on it. There you go.
Oh, I'm on fire. Let me just unburn.
Alright. So, he was literally just there because he could be.
Yeah.
What an asshole.
Ow! Fucker.
What?
No, I was had my lantern looking around and one of those people hit me.
There's an item thing there in, like, the evil dimension.
You don't see me. You don't fucking see me.
What?
Damn, he dodged me. Oh.
Ow.
Okay.
Ow!
Come here, fucker. Man!
Stuck in the thing?
Yeah.
Oh, what a winner.
Imagine if there was one of those fucking dudes that just shoved you.
I would have been pissed again.
Oh yeah.
Hey, well, there's a chest. Fitzroy's?
I mean, we can go to Spooky World and look around.
Yeah. Ooh.
I'm gonna go down. Oh, yeah.
spooky world.
Damn it.
Hi, Luna. Are you throwing your toys around again?
Yeah.
Alright. Shut down my laptop because my game, that game finished downloading.
Actually, I'm gonna go spooky world, like up here.
Spooky world.
Spooky world!
I'm gonna go down here and look around. Oh.
Okay.
There's nothing down in the middle either.
Whoa! Stop it.
Oh my gosh.
Over here.
Oh my god.
Oh? My feelings.
Yeah, one of those guys randomly jumped at me, and then fucking just spun at me.
I missed. Okay, let's chill, let's chill. No! Okay. Not a fan of these enemies. I'm dead. Stop it. Shit. God damn it. Oh my god. I have to go so far.
Well, you don't need to be in Spooky World at the moment, unless you want those items, but...
I mean, we have to go to Spooky World because there's a bridge.
Was there?
Yeah, I saw a bridge, like, where we killed, like, we were hiding from that one, like, snake thing.
So you don't see me.
There's a bridge there.
Oh, yeah, but you have to go around. That's where I went first, when I went to Spooky World, and then I noticed, like, the thing to, like, make the bridge come is on the other end, so it's like a, in a way, a shortcut in Spooky World. At least now we know we can kill these fuckers.
Ow!
Wish I could put a seat down. Shoot it!
Oh!
Oh man, I got hit while healing, fucker. And I was on fire.
Ow. Ah, stinker. Okay.
I don't know if you know this too, does it seem like sometimes your weapon, when you hit them, doesn't hit them, it just goes through them?
They are magical, apparently.
Okay.
If this boss reappears, I'm gonna be pissed. Why does it say interact? It says I can interact with this.
Oh man, is it worth it?
Nope.
Is it worth the risk of seeing what happens? What the fuck? I'm gonna die again. All the fire.
The fire starts to burn, and it starts to spread.
Fucker.
Are there even check down here?
The only other way we didn't check too was down here.
I need to go get my frickin' souls. Umbral Eye of Hooded Antelope.
Whoa.
That's a fucking scent. Alrighty then. What's down here?
I go with my faster sword. Okay.
My next time we find a freaking thing, we're gonna have a different sword. Ow! Oh, come on. Don't try to burn me through the wall, dog.
Run up there and I turn around right away like nope.
What's even up there? Oh, hello. Well, we're gonna have to kill one of them. I think this guy might be easier.
Well, yeah.
I've been targeted by the Crimson Ritual.
Invader.
You fucking jinxed it last night.
I think.
says survive the Crimson Ritual. Clail?
Is this a fucking... I can't tell if it's act... Wait, it's an actual person because it shows a screen.
That's what I mean. It says Clail.
Fucking hell. Hate my life.
She fucking jinxed it yesterday.
Hello?
I'm not dealing with your shit, dude.
I just bolt jump him. If I can.
I'm not fighting you.
Let's get you throw a hatchet at him.
Okay. Careful with... This is so AIDS. Wow. Okay. Oh my God. This guy is trying so hard. Fuck you, dude.
Just...
I can't even revive you. Fucking guy behind me.
I mean, at least he was waiting for you to kill him.
God, this weapon takes half my health. And I do nothing. What is scaling on fucking multiplayer?
I don't know.
I think it's probably scaling to you or something, because fuck, dude, I hit him like 3 times and it took maybe a tenth of his health.
I don't know, I can't tell if it like goes with the fucking, like, when they level it up too, if they actually fucking change that or not. What the fuck? That's a PvP area too, because there's always a PvP area in a game.
I mean, do we have to go this way?
Yeah.
God, dude, to run so far.
I would say put a seed, but there's really no point. It's right here. We just gotta... I think there's probably a fucking checkpoint down there. We just... couldn't get it.
See. I'm gonna go see if I can't get my shit. Actually, no, we still have a little ways to go, never mind.
Yo, why is this man so fucking beefy?
God damn.
Hey, where are you?
Fighting the snake.
Oh.
I thought you were still back here, so that good.
No, I went down.
I swear to God, if we get invaded again in the same spot.
That's not just moving, just in case this is the PvP area.
Oh, Jesus.
Well, that's...
my freaking tiger deck. No, stop with your mortar fire. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Jeez. And hit by everything.
Right. Okay, there has to be a check. Whoa.
Am I heavy? Still heavy.
There's a big sword man coming at us.
Ah, that's wonderful.
Man.
There's also a moth behind us.
Bruh, this is annoying. Oh my god.
Jesus.
Spooky world is not fun.
It's not. If I remember, I think there's a thing up here. You got a spooky world.
I think so, yeah.
There's also a reaper right next to it.
Copy. Oh. I'm out of healing, though, so... We need to run and just find a fucking checkpoint, cause goddamn.
Stop funny, Luna.
Alright, it's this way.
I'm just collecting the item that was there.
Alright, let's go. Beat Big Sword Man. Watch out. We can't lock on to him.
Jeez. What was that?
Eat my hatchet.
No, get out of here.
Okay. Is there a checkpoint around here?
I don't see one.
I'll look in here. Hello? No!
Oh! Why are there so many dogs?
Yeah, not that way. That's a new area. Where are you? Oh! What the fuck?
Why did you- Most of those dogs were one shot.
No, I was just like, oh my god, because I literally just got spawned right here.
I don't even think. Yeah, we can't even go this way.
Oh, we can't?
Nope. There's not even a door there.
Oh. Well, there might be a checkpoint there, because it was a new area we entered when I went through here. So there might be a checkpoint. No.
I hear moaning and groaning. I don't know what's going on.
What's going on down here?
Taxidermist's hammer? Okay. Lower Calrath. This place seems welcome.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa! Whoa. Sir!
I would have laughed if you walked right on. I would have fucking laughed. Well, hello there. This is how I feel every day. Where the fuck is the checkpoint? Oh, I went in fire. Oopsies. I know. There it is. Haha. You finally have one.
2,000 years later?
Yeah, basically. Fuckingly.
Upgrade my frickin' vitality as well.
Should we rest?
Yeah, I'm just changing my weapon.
Can I give you seeds? Hold on. Look on the floor and see if you see them. Hold on. Drop. There, can you see it?
Yeah, I picked up a seed.
Okay, then here. Since I'm just mainly going to be playing in your world, take all that.
Oh, goddamn. Actually, let me fix my armor real quick because I'm too heavy. Even with all that, I'm too heavy? Jesus.
I need to go pee. I'll be right back.
Have fun. Damn.
I am here.
Hola.
Hi.
Upgrading my sword.
I'm gonna upgrade this sword four more times. Upgrade my radiance.
Oh, my remote's dying.
No!
So, my duplicates.
I forgot you can sell duplicates. There we go.
Alright. Excuse me.
Bless.
Thank you. Alright, I'm ready. How do I look?
Oh, look at you with your cape.
Look, yeah.
I feel like we're very different kind of characters.
Alright.
Who's this? Oh, they let him in?
Good thing I've got thick because crossing some parts of that burning ruin they call Lower Galrath, it's like walking on hot coals. Still, when you grow up in Perdam.
Okay. Do I have anything for you?
Our holy work continues,
Lad. I do not.
Let Aureus's will be done.
You look tired. In Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
Hurry. I'm ready.
Oh, I gotta freaking talk to this guy. Hello!
Wait, let's see if there's anything I can do.
Hmm. What does offering remembrance do?
I don't know. I don't see it for me, so you can always just do it and see what happens.
But I'm scared.
Let's do something.
I'll do it.
Maybe do something good.
Okay, so it lets me purchase, like, lost stuff. But the thing is that the two things we fought require radiance. Not exactly using radiance.
Well, I guess we'll still just gotta fight more bosses.
Damn it! Oddwoods.
What do you have for me? Do you have anything nice for me?
Hey, what are you doing?
Just buying stuff. Glorious mercy.
You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. Strive in darkness.
All right, I'm ready now.
To strive in darkness, in light.
All right.
Damn, I forgot to do my spells. Alright, we're good. I'm coming.
Hope.
Trying to get my radiant shit set up so I can heal and buff and shit. I will be your support.
Oh, fuck yeah, I got a mercy, man.
Not the best, but it's okay. Wait. Aw, this boss. Oh my god. There's gonna be blue things around, so you have to find them. Be careful.
Oh! I didn't even know if it was a boss. I was fucking...
Ah!
Oh, fuck. Can I not approach him?
Can I not? There we go. You just can't get in that circle, but yeah, you gotta get the blue things! Ah! Motherfucker! Oh, there's one up there.
Yeah, there's one past him, but... Oh! There we go.
You fat fuck. Oh, I used the wrong thing. Hold on, give me a second.
This boss has a tail.
Man, I'm on fire.
how I heal myself.
You're good.
That didn't work.
Oh!
This one's not so bad, it's just fire.
You're being burnt alive. Ow! Oh, Jesus. And that's how that video starts.
Second try is...
Freaking goddamn connection land cable nonsense. It'd punch the land cable in the nuts that it doesn't have.
You just lost a viewer. Damn.
She lost a viewer because I said punch the land cable in the nuts. Ah!
Yes.
Damn.
No. It was worth
it. Ow!
Oh, hello.
Who are you?
It was worth it.
I'm dead.
It was not worth it, did it? I didn't pass.
If you failed by 3 points again.
It was 2 this time, so I'm pissed.
I got exploded.
I literally got a point closer.
Oh my god!
Oh. Oi. Third time's a charm.
God damn it!
What y'all doing?
Your Lord butt?
Oh.
No, yeah, you ain't.
Man, I freaking had to put my PS5 upright again.
Why?
This freaking land cable being a penis head.
Do we have to go this way too? Oh no. Yeah, probably later. We. I'm coming.
Jesus!
I got one.
I got the second one.
And the third one. Got the third one.
Is there a fourth? Yeah, I see it.
I'll take it!
Ow! Dang, just smack her in the back of the head with your sword.
Whoa! Ah!
Ow.
Oh.
I was totally ready to dodge her there.
Damn, I thought she was gonna dodge forward.
I knocked her out of it.
Easy.
Well. It's a lot of fire.
Not that way just yet, just gonna look around.
Oh my god. Fucking PlayStation.
I walked up the stairs and there was an enemy and he just like walked by me and I'm just standing here like, whoa. Yeah, he didn't see me.
That Papa again?
That's Papa.
Papa!
Papa.
Papa.
Oh, is this that Lords of the Fallen?
Oh. Yeah.
That should not have hit.
Kinda giving you a good licking right there.
I'm coming!
Late to the party. Yeah, I'm glad I held off from even saying anything when I joined, freaking, because I was about to come in and sing some very copyrighted shit.
Does it count if you sing it? I don't know.
Yes.
I had the instrumental with like the karaoke in the background. I was gonna go pull up. Yeah, it was gonna be very copyrighted.
Oh.
Because the thing is, if you're like posting a cover, it's fine. As long as what's it called, you like create your own instrumental for it. So like you play the song and sing it yourself. If you use the vocals itself or like the instruments from like the direct recording, then it's like a problem.
If you just came in singing it,
if I came in only singing it, it's good for like about like
Oh my god, 10-15 seconds.
You can sing up to like 10 seconds of a song with no issue.
Oh my god.
It was me with the issues. Remember how my system would always turn off and not you with
the
issues?
Are you sure, Freeman?
Fucking. Oh my god.
I mean, we can end it here then.
It's not that I want to end it here, it's the game doesn't want to be played.
I know.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah.